Hola, mi gente. Happy Easter. It's been a while. We've been very busy and it's kind of been really stressful the last few days. So we moved into another apartment because we were having issues with leaks. And mommy needed a lower floor. So we moved from apartment to an apartment again. In the same building, but I'm not used to it and Piyoko's not used to it. But anyway, oi, you know, I think I'm finally getting used to it. And I was playing on the bed. Mommy was laying down, resting a little bit. And Piyoko was like next to her feet, mamo meno, you know. And I took Piyoko's blanket. Piyoko usually sleeps next to mommy's shoulder around there. On the top of the bed. And then, boy, I don't know how to say it. I think I got excited. I think I finally felt at home. And I was playing with the blanket. And I like to do that. Mommy shouldn't have been so surprised. And Piyoko shouldn't have been surprised either. Because they know que solo mío. I like to play with blankets, you know. Entonces, pues, guess what? I was playing so rough. That I pushed Piyoko off the bed. Mami sacó un grito. Mami screamed. And Piyoko, let me tell you, she's a trooper. Because she fell high off mommy's bed. And she fell right onto the floor. And thank God she no se rompió nada. Nothing broke. Nothing, no blood. No, nothing broken. Thank God. Dios mío, santo Dios. Thank God. But mommy got so scared, and Piyoko jumped up and shook it off, and then she ran away. So mommy's chasing her to see if she's okay, and Piyoko keeps running, and then mommy turns around and came back and gave me pow-pow. Me metió una nalga, and she told me, I told you to be careful with Piyoko. You're always so rough, boo. You're so clumsy. And then she ran back to find Piyoko again, and Piyoko, you know, I think she was milking it. I don't know. She was trembling. But mommy, you know, mommy checked her and checked her and checked her and checked her. And mommy was like, oh my God, Piyoko, you okay? Like if Piyoko le va a hablar, you know, we could only talk with the magic of this app. But mommy was like, oh my God, Piyoko, you okay? Mamita, you okay? And I was like, oh shit, I'm in trouble. Wait, don't tell mommy I said shit. But I was like, ay, Dios mío, I'm in trouble. So I just stood laying on mommy's bed. With the little sad puppy dog eyes. And then she came back and she yelled at me again. And I was like, ay, Dios mío, she keeps coming back to yell at me. And she yelled at me again and she was like, eso no se hace, eso no. Because I know when she says eso no, I know she means business, right? Because así me decían, you know, over there in Puerto Rico, that's what they used to tell me when I was a little puppy baby. And that's one of the first words that I learned, eso no. So when she said eso no, I knew I was in trouble. I'm like, oh my God, pobrecita Piyoko. I hope I didn't break her. But Piyoko, thank God she's okay. But yeah, I think I need to chill out a little bit because I'm like almost 35 pounds and Piyoko's only 9 point something. And yeah, I could hurt her. So I don't want to hurt her because I love her. I love her so much. She's so tiny. Pero ella es bravita, you know, she's a bully. She does a lot of things to me on purpose. But today it wasn't on purpose. I was just finally excited because I think I finally accepted that we live here now. And I got happy because we were all in bed cuddling and, you know, se me pasó la mano. What could I tell you? You know, I overdid it a little bit and unfortunately, you know, Piyoko went flying. But, I'm sorry, Piyoko, and I'm sorry, Mommy, but, you know, Mommy's been in a cranky mood ever since. So anyway, I just came to say my version. I didn't mean to hurt her. Happy Easter, everybody. Cuídense.